This is our 1968 camper trailer, and today we pulled back the J-rail and we put a citrus paint remover along the line to pull back some of the layers of paint as well as the old Buell tape. My husband worked on these back lights pulled off that are the originals and put some Pella tape over the holes in case it rains. It was my job to take off the old Buell as well as these 1970s bugs that have been trapped in here. I'm using some Dawn spray with a hot tub of water. I'm hoping these will soak and turn out really nice. Follow along to see our progress.